countryside here as we get on into the start of the weekend. But starting next week, of course, we wrap up the month and we cool down once again as we head toward the start of December. And speaking of which, again, we're back out here live. I'm here with Tommy Carr once again with the Ford House. And obviously, we're getting into the holiday season. Come on by. Obviously, if it's a little nasty like today outside.
Yeah, we've got a lot of great things you can see indoors and enjoy without.
Even shuttled around, so you don't even have to worry about that part. But we're in the library now, so obviously this is a gorgeous room that's really decked out now for the holidays.
Indeed. Our team of material culture specialists, they come through, they prepare all of the decorations at the same time that they're cleaning and maintaining and preserving all of the elements that are in all of our rooms, including tens of thousands of books that are in this library that are original to the space.
And every single book gets cleaned every couple of years. We were just talking with somebody about that. I mean, it's wild to think how much has to go into it. I mean, just some of the books off to the sides of the walls here, there's so many of them.
Yeah, it's about every 2 years. Each room gets a deep clean, and for the library, that includes taking every book off the shelf, cleaning not just the shelf, but with light gloves, going through the books themselves, making sure they're clean, they're put back in the proper place. And it takes about a month to go through just the books.
Wow. Okay, so there's a lot that obviously goes on into this. But through a room like this, I mean, you kind of get the idea of what it was like going back into the earlier 1900s with everything going on. The old fireplace, obviously the decorations, but we've been walking around, obviously no TVs that go with it.
Yeah, this board did have a TV. It was a mobile unit because it was not something you'd like to see.
Mobile.
Correct. Mobile for the period. So it was able to be moved out of the way so she didn't have to see it.
Nice. Excellent. So you hear the radio going, obviously the decorations for the holiday season. There are a lot of other rooms, obviously, in the house. So we're going to move to another one here in just a moment. But I want to remind everybody, if they want to come on out here, that we were talking before about the website. But you guys also have a membership. If somebody comes out here, likes it, and wants to come back.
Yeah. For as little as $45 a year, you become a member. That gets you access to the grounds, no-cost grounds or house self-guided tours. Anytime you like, as long as the place is open. We have member Mondays, so if you have a membership, only members are allowed to come on Mondays and take walks. Members get to walk their dogs. So it's a really nice advantage thing to sign up for. It also gets you 20% off on most tickets, the shop, and dining.
There you go. See, discounts on everything for you. So we're going to head on out to another room in the house and show you more of the decorations all around the Ford home. If you want to come and check it out, so we jump on into the holiday season. But for now, we're out here at Grosse Pointe Shores. Thank you.